small test
of een ESP LTD Viper, een 500S, this one, on a Framus Cobra. And then I swapped to an ESP Viper from 2000, which has a bolo neck, but is made in Japan. Let's see the difference. Let's hear the difference. Viper is a little bit heavier. It's a bolo neck and it's made in Japan. Let's see, let's hear how it sounds.